गुरु ब्रह्मा गुरु विष्णु गुरु देवो महेश्वर गुरु साक्षात परब्रह्म is the recipient of Best Officers and Officials Award on the occasion of more than 95% during the past 3 years.
It's a great day for the teachers to be recognized for their hard work, for their continuous dedication to the service that they are doing for the humanity. It is also a great day for the state to have teachers who have excelled in their own spheres and they have earned this award. We are here to celebrate the outstanding achievements of our educators, those who have dedicated their lives to the noble cause of teaching and have, through their hard work and commitment, earned the recognition as award-winning teachers. To award-winning teachers, I offer my heartfelt congratulations. Your contributions are a testament to your unwavering dedication, your passion for teaching, and your commitment to the shaping of the future of our nation. Success serves as an inspiration to your fellow educators and to the next generation of teachers. You have demonstrated that teaching is not just a profession, but a calling, one that requires passion, creativity, and a deep commitment to nurturing young minds. Teachers are actually the architects of the society. They mold the minds of young, they instill values, and inspire the dreams. Your influence extends far beyond the classroom. It touches every corner of our communities and it has a very lasting impact on the lives of our students. And I am relating this way forward to the most important vision that our Honorable Prime Minister has given to the nation, Viksit Bharat. On this special occasion, I want to discuss two concepts that are deeply intertwined, that is education and the vision of Viksit Bharat, a developed India. The dream of a prosperous, advanced and inclusive India is one that has been cherished by generations. It is a dream that only can be realized when we have Viksit Arunachal, which in turn can be achieved through power of education. Education is not just a means to earn a livelihood, it is the very foundation on which developed nation is built. An educated society is an enlightened society, one that can think critically, innovate, and face the challenges of tomorrow. Therefore, education must be the driving force behind this inclusivity. We must ensure that education is accessible to all, regardless of gender, socioeconomic background, or geographical locations. At the same time, we must prepare our children to be global citizens, equipped with knowledge and skills to thrive in a rapidly changing world. This balance between cultural preservation and global progress is very essential for building a Viksit Bharat that is proud of its heritage and yet forward-looking and dynamic. So let us all commit to this vision and contribute to building a Viksit Bharat. We can transform our dreams into reality and create a future where India stands tall as a developed nation, shining brightly on the global stage. To conclude, the path to a brighter future for Arunachal Pradesh lies in education mostly. It is the single most powerful tool we have to combat poverty, inequality, underdevelopment. By investing in our state and our nation, education brings rationality in thinking and behaving. This is also very important. We had a seminar on POSCO, which are the crimes against the small children. So I bring that point here to say that education brings rationality in thinking and behaving. It generates curiosity to innovate and explore, and it is imperative for problem solving. In a way, a well-educated person remains confident and self-assured. And I report this everywhere and every time I go to an institution. Remember, an educated, disciplined and motivated citizen remains a clarion call of the day. If you want good citizens, education is primary. Discipline and motivation also follows. So let us all pledge today to work together to make quality education accessible to every child in our beloved Arunachal Pradesh. Together we can build a future where our children are not just literate, but they are truly educated, empowered to lead, innovate, and shape the destinies of our great state. Thank you.
जो अवार्डी था उसको अवार्ड देना था और गवर्नर का तरफ से एडवाइस किया, बहुत अच्छा एडवाइस दिया हमारा ऑनरेबल गवर्नर जी ने। तो आज का प्रोग्राम तो बहुत सक्सेस रहा, एजुकेशन डिपार्टमेंट ने इसको आयोजित किया था हमारा अवार्डी का ऑनर में और मुझे भी इनवाइट किया कि गेस्ट ऑफ ऑनर का तौर पे, तो मैं बहुत खुश हूँ गवर्नर का साथ मुझे मान साझा करने का अपॉर्चुनिटी मिला। मैं आप लोग का माध्यम से एजुकेशन डिपार्टमेंट को बहुत सारा हमारी भेंट करता हूँ। कल पीकेबी का जो टीचर था इन लोगों को भी अवार्ड दिया गया और खास करके ज्यादातर हमारा एजुकेशन डिपार्टमेंट के था, तो आने वाले दिन में उसको एप्रोप्रिएट फॉरम में उठाना चाहिए। हमारा जो प्राइवेट स्कूल है वो गवर्नमेंट स्कूल से बेटर परफॉर्म कर रहा है, तो वहाँ का जो अच्छा टीचर उसको भी अवार्ड दिया जाना चाहिए।
सर, जो यहाँ के अभी जो टीचर्स हैं, अभी जो प्रोग्राम देखेंगे, जो टीचर्स को अवार्ड दिया गया है वो टीचर्स को भी देखेंगे, जो उन लोगों को भी अवार्ड मिलने के लिए, बाकी टीचर्स के लिए आपका क्या मैसेज है?
बस अच्छा ड्यूटी करिए, आपका रिकमेंडेशन होगा आपको वो अवार्ड दिया जाएगा स्टेट लेवल में, और सिर्फ यहाँ नहीं हम लोग या इंडिया लेवल में भी देता है गवर्नमेंट ऑफ इंडिया का यहाँ से रिकमेंडेशन जाने का बाद। और लाइफ में जिसको अवार्ड मिलता है तो बहुत बड़ा अचीवमेंट है, उसके लिए ड्यूटी करना है, अपना ड्यूटी एंड रिस्पॉन्सिबिलिटी को अच्छा से निभाना है। मैंने मांस से ही दरखास्त किया था हमारा टीचरों को शिक्षकों को कि आप लोग अच्छा से ड्यूटी करो, नेशन आपका साथ हाथ में है और अगला पीढ़ी आपका हाथ में है, आप जिस तरह मोल्डिंग करेगा वैसा ही हमारा नेशन चल पड़ेगा। और बस यही मैसेज को